What's up, YouTube? Monte4x back with another video. Alright, so today it's gonna be different than the public interview. I know that's the only video y'all seen on my page so far. So this video is gonna be a prank on my papa. I'm riding with my papa today because we're moving this truck. We moving these mattresses in his truck. His truck is here. That's him right over there. But he don't know I'm pranking. So I'm gonna do the first prank on my papa. It stinks, so I got it in his bag. But yeah, we finna get into this video.
You know I ain't letting that slide. I don't pay him no mind when they typing this shit. Let's go.
He probably mad. He's been 4 times. Let's let him put pipe in his bitch.
Alright, papa. We vlogging now.
For years, you've been thinking about LASIK. You've been talking about LASIK. And now, there's never been a better time to do something about LASIK. Right now, LASIK Plus is offering LASIK starting at just $250.
You're nearsighted, farsighted,
travel astigmatism, LASIK.
Talk to him, Papa.
Well, what? You
move
my phone?
No.
You move my other phone.
My bitch too foreign in the visa. I don't need her. Pull a truck top with a eater. Two seater. New bitch wanna fuck with my AP. New freezer.
Later.
My stomach been hurting all day. There's probably that thing on my head. I don't think I got used to that.
gas up in this motherfucker. Y'all gas
Got him! Got him!
My stomach
hurts. Need to get out of my truck and walk.
It's my destination.
Get out of my car now!
Sir, I'm asking you.
Get out of my car now!
That shit ain't funny.
Yo, why would you say that? Like, you put me in such an uncomfortable situation. Like, you know I'm not happy. You know I'm trying.
I don't think it's funny. It's not funny, but my stomach. I don't give a damn if this stomach be good.
I don't give a fuck.
That shit ain't funny. Like, they think it's funny, but it's funny.
I'm loving that too.
Yeah, what?
Cause you funny, bro.
Like, oh no. What you did ain't funny.
Everybody pass gas.
No, but I think you doing that shit on purpose, right?
I can't fart on purpose.
If you feel right funny, I'm gonna pull over and let your ass out of here. I'm gonna see if you be laughing then while you be walking. I done seen people do that shit on purpose, man. You sit up in here and be joking around with me.
see what happens.
Smoke got me. I got bronchitis. Ain't nobody got time for that.
At this point, I knew he was never playing, bro.
I'm not doing it on purpose. I'm not doing it on purpose.
You're gonna make somebody die up in here, bro. Drop him off at the lot. Drop him off right there.
Hey, where you at? Can you stop by Troy's shop? Pick your son up. So I'm about to put my foot in there.
I'm that player. What was that?
Chop, I spray some cologne up in here.
We could just go home and go. Drop the mat for that. Go down. I guess I gotta vlog another time, cause this video all messed up.
Good.
What do you mean good? You finna kick me out for no reason. At this point, he was already taking me to the drop-off location. He was ignoring me the whole time. Everybody poops from time to time. Nope, still ignoring me. This Troy shop.
Your mama gonna pick you up.
What, from right here?
Yeah. She'll be here to get you.
In the middle of nowhere. Get this door open.
You can get the door.
What, you want me to get out?
Yeah. See.
You finna leave?
Yeah.
What?
She here to pick you up.
You not gonna wait for me? Why she, It's gonna be cold in here. Papa.
Stand out there. Get out my truck. Get out.
Bruh, watch what he do next. We got us a little tough guy.
I'm gonna help you get out of here.
No!
I'm doing shit. Think
it's funny. No, I don't think. No!
Shut my mouth.
He kicked me out. I think he's gonna leave me for no reason. I might tell him it's a prank later. Don't leave me, Papa. He ain't leave yet. I think he's waiting for it. But that shit stink, bro. I'm glad to get out there, bitch. That drink stink, boy. I ain't never mind. Let me see if I can get back in the truck. You locked me up.
Open the door. Should I spray it in the window? Hey, bro. This nigga done kicked me out the damn truck. Got away from my mom. He locked me out that bitch. He locked me out the truck. I don't get paid enough for this.
2 hours later.
he kicked me out of his car. So what now my mom had to get me.
What you doing?
I'm just passing him.
Hey, you ain't say nothing beforehand.
I did. I told him.
You know Papa don't be playing this stuff. Now you done interrupt what the hell I was going to do to come and pick your stuff last up for playing. I told you something.
Hey, we prayed the fire spray. He kicked me out of his truck. He won't play with me. But my mom came in the clutch and picked me up from this abandoned area. Then my papa put me out.
He should have left your ass here by yourself.
That's dead.
I told you don't be playing with him. You know my daddy
be. I had to get him. I ain't even tell him it was a prank. I might tell him later though.
Hey, I can pay you back. But the plan is to show you that I understand. You all appreciate it.
But yeah, that's it for this video. Like, comment, subscribe. I got them. Who next on my prank list? I got a couple victims. I got a couple victims.
I bet that be one.
First, let me hop out the motherfucking Porsche. I don't want her if that ass don't sit like a horse. I be